back to Elden Ring. Servers are still down. Turn back! On the way forth, hear me. The burning of the Eretria is the first cardinal sin. Unbind death and death and slay the worm itself!
Who would dare put you up to such a task? Most certainly not the fingers.
Sorry. Oh, there was something medallion. Of course I would want to walk out here and just make sure I don't see anything. Hoist the medallion. Done it now. It's still misty as hell out there. Fire blossoms, rimmed roa. Mountaintops of the Giants. Yeah, I guess I did say that I wanted to go back and see if that other giant skull had something on it. Map of the Giants, west. So not the only map up here, I guess. Melina, do you have anything you wanted to say? No, she does not. Okay. That's fine. So we got this whole room back there. We got something up above, and then we got a whole situation there. But we want to go back and check that one. I hope that engine isn't too loud for you guys. Sorry if it is. Unfortunately, there's literally nothing I can do about it. It's not mine. I just happen to be close to it. Oh, we can two-shot these guys now. nothing. Okay. That's okay. I'm still glad I checked. That kind of help, huh? I guess that's why I can bring my boy. Hit that hard, huh? She's got that kind of health and she hits me that hard. That's what they're trying to tell me. Expect me to believe that shit. Stormhawks? I don't have any reason to lie. I'm sorry. That's because I'm thinking instead of talking right now. And what I'm thinking is the meteorite blade is not dead to me. Like, once I can get it up to +9 as well, like, there's a chance I move back. Maybe by then I'll be used to this thing and won't want to? Very possible. I might even say, I hope. Because I do think it is. I don't think there's any real hate towards this weapon. I think it's just I used the Uchi for so long, and then took a brief break for the halberd, and then back to the meteorite blade. And so I've been using that move set for the entire game, basically. Aside from the short halberd break. And honestly, I think the short halberd break is part of the reason I'm on this one, because it was doing holy damage, and that seemed like I think it just so happened that I was facing bosses weak to holy at that time. The halberd really felt like a big step up when I switched to it. And I've kind of given that credit to Holy, and maybe it's deservedly, but... But here I am with this Holy. These are worth 5,000 each. I've seen at least 5, maybe 6, so go through this area twice. Get yourself a level. Damn it. They do a lot of damage, though. Where's my fucking stag? Damn it! I had her. I lost the lock on, and I kind of panicked. Clapped a little bit too hard. Remember about 4 episodes ago I said I was waiting for a phone call? Still am. Damn it, that's a lot of fucking souls. That's a lot of fucking souls due to lack of patience. Like, I'm... Yeah, that's what it is. Like, there's no... There's no two ways about it. Like, I'm so disappointed in the way the prior death happened that I don't have any patience for having to fight through this again. Unfortunately, we went all in. Like, I don't have a 7, 8, or 9 anymore. There's the basement. Well, Smithing Stone level 3, that's probably going to give us, what, level 5 and 6? I don't know that we need those. There's 3 enemies out there. There's 2 more. Oh shit, is that the phone call? Oh fuck.